girls and for men, and you know.
Who's the only mother?
2,000 female workers that worked at.
Well,
you
never know.
You
know, I'm
open.
I'm open to the spirit of all, I'm open to, you know. Just come and say hi. I don't really, I can't think of an idiot, aren't I?
No.
Pretty. You're so pretty. Come on, man.
You're definitely going to win.
Do you have any embarrassments here?
So, what have you got going on? Let's have a look at what you have.
Just really. I don't focus over there at all.
Okay.
I don't know if it's just dust or...
So, just for the camera, to let everyone else know, we are at 309 at the Explosion Museum in Gosport, in Hampshire. And I am joined by Barbara and Sam I am today. I'm just going to pop my torch down.
Coffee.
Okay, Barbara, can you come and stand over here next to Sam I am? Mm-hmm. I want to see if we can get us all in this shot.
Oh, sorry, my left.
Yeah, that's good. The mic. There. Ooh. A little bit off balance. Okay, young lady, that's going to be for you. Okay,
give me a clue.
You just hold it. Okay. You don't have to push anything.
All right.
If that starts lighting up, then it could
be... Is it one of these EMF routers?
Yeah, so it's an electromagnetic field that it's going to be looking for. And hopefully somebody that wants to come and talk to us will come up to this device. If they go near it, it'll make the lights go all the way up to, like, orange and red and... just detects how strong the EMF field is.
Mm-hmm. That's all.
You still feel uneasy, Sam? No, it's not an uneasy feeling. It's just that there's energy in here, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
But I end up panicking, and that's what I've got, been told I've got to stop panicking.
There's no need to panic.
I think it's quite comfortable.
So, yeah, it's not too bad, actually.
Just sort of tossed your testosterone.
Okay. Put the mel meter on, put it on record, placing it down.
Scratching me.
Actually, I'm going to put it down this side.
Look at you.
You okay?
Yeah, yeah, I've got a tickle cough.
Yeah, I have as well, so.
Another one.
It's weird, okay. It just went springy at all there. I don't know why.
And hello. I'm just going to get my camera. This is just the first get myself organized. So there's going to be a whole lot of shuffling. Okay.
Right, I'm covering me because it'll blind you.
I'm going to stop this recording. Okay. Starting the recording again. Sam, come stand in shot. Over here, we're going to do an EVP session. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
We're each going to ask a question. And then I'm live listening, so if I hear anything strange, we'll then review. So basically what we're going to do, for anyone that's in here that wants to talk to us, I'm sure you've had a lot of groups in here before, and I'm sure by now you're familiar with the equipment that we use. So if you're not, this device that I'm holding in my hand, this little silver block, is a digital voice recorder. And if you speak into this orange light really loud, we'll then be able to hear your voice. So we're going to ask a few questions, and if anyone wants to come and have a chat and speak to us, answer a question, that would be great. My name is MJ, and I've brought everybody here tonight to my event. And I'm joined with Barbara and Sam. So just for the recorder, for us to be able to tell what's a whisper and what's our voices, we're going to say our names. My name is MJ.
Barbara.
Barbara.
Sam.
Sam.
Okay. Are you familiar with a specific item in this area? Can you tell me what that item is?
How long have you been in the military?
Did you used to work in this area?
Can you guys hear footsteps?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't whisper.
Shuffling. Front room, the first room, I'd say. That's what it was coming from.
Okay. I'm going to take a photo in 3, 2, 1, flash. And again in 3, 2, 1, flash.
Coughing.
Your footsteps we heard just now. Would you like to come and say hello to us? We'd be really, really interested in talking to you. Just find out a bit more about you. Name.
Flash in 3, 2, 1. And again. 3, 2, 1. So that flash can't hurt you, by the way. It just allows us to see you. If you're over there, it's just taking a photo. That's all. It's just a small camera. 3, 2, 1. And again, if anyone wants to stand over there, that would be great. We could take a picture of you. When last did you see yourself in a photograph? 3, 2, 1. Okay, so the noise that we're hearing, the shuffling, is every time the wind blows, the plastic on the outside there shuffles.
Yeah.
Okay?
There's going to be a lot of natural noise to that. Do you like working here?
Camera.
That's the wind, I think.
Yeah, it's just the wind.
Yeah.
Tag wind. We have a steady 0.3 milligauss on the millimeter, 7.3 degrees Celsius in here. I'm going to put this little block over here. Okay? If you walk towards it, it will change the numbers, it will measure your energy, and it will show that you're here with us. I'm going to reset it. So if you want to walk up to that and touch it, or that green light on the floor, do you guys want to try some spirit box?
Cool.
Shuffling, me finding spirit box. Find your spirit box.
Maybe sipping off.
Reshuffling. Reshuffling. Okay. If anyone would like to speak to us using that device, you can do that. Can you come forward and tell us what your name is? Come chat to us and tell us your name. Introduce yourself. Would you be able to repeat the word about your name? What creek do you like?
say that again, please? I've got a real stag all over this.
Not over the left. Don't worry, I'm not filming your faces. Someone's walking. Here we go.
It's just got a museum that's got the cutlasses and muskets and air bombs. And here we've done dry hands on
fire. Just making a note that it is an actual person walking in the corridor down there. It's not a spirit. There are people walking down there.
Hi there, my name is Vicky.
My name's Sam. My name's Phil.
My name's Sam too.
Can you show yourself?
I want to say hello, please.
No, I don't have a picture. That's just weird.
Is it possible? You do have something here, if you'd like to touch, you can close it to here. You can touch that there.
Dan.
Is your name Dan? Can you walk towards the light on the table? Make it light up? Yeah, I suppose it'll look like crystals.
Are women meant to be in here?
I did a women like in this part as well. Could you tell us anything about any of these weapons that are here?
Walking. So it just pretty touched me.
Okay. Oh.
It used to be the old shift room.
Hello, my name's Vicky.
My name's Sam.
Hi, I'm Joy.
Hi, I'm Jennifer.
Hi, I'm Sam, and again. Did you like working in this room?
We do have something in this room that you can touch. I'll show you. If you touch it, if you don't want to come near us. But is anybody here? You just want to let us know that you're here to say hello. You just come over and just touch this wire. You can do that and let us know you're here.
Someone just banged. I know Joe was walking, but did someone just, like, bang? Didn't sound like a chair, boy, but it sounded like a duck. Like, you know, it's come through the fire door. It sounded like the fire door shutting. Do you think we should be working other than sitting down?
intimidating. We can find one sitting here waiting for him to find out about your house.
Oh, sorry, is somebody just gone? I heard that.
No.
I heard that. Sam, can you read that, I believe?
Nope.
Well, is that before or after saying maybe we're in the situation?
Is that same time? Is that right? I thought there was more of a floor there. Okay. Can you do that again for us, please? Come on, you look too shit, we need to get in here and get changed.
Don't touch that device as you come through the door. You stood literally right behind me right now. Okay, that was weird. I'd obviously the camera panning towards the door, and I was looking at the screen and I seen a shadow figure walk across the entire doorway towards the REM pod.
Alright. If anybody's down there near the door, could you touch our... Yes. Could you touch our antenna just to let us know? You don't need to come near us. Just to give it a little touch, and the lights will come on just to let us know. Would you mind, please?
Cameras on.
Stay still, no shouting. See if you can hear it. hear anything, can't hear any light. Can hear any lights? Make sure you're just reshuffling and stuff.
I thought I could hear footsteps.
Spoke for
first
a
time.
Spoke for a
but there was a lot of interference, so I couldn't.
Okay.
Okay, we still.
Shuffling a minute.
Did you hear? I actually heard that. Did you hear that? I heard it walking there.
What are you on about?
I heard two footsteps with my own ears.
That's well, it's true. Not focusing, it keeps going out of focus on the door.
Good.
That was so odd.
Right, I'm going to. And we're ready to go.
Thanks. So, if there's anyone on the other side of that door, if you need to come through, please push it open. Use all our energy. Push that door open so you can come through and use the track.
Come on, you need to get these barrels shifted. Don't you like us all standing in here at one point?
I'm hearing like tapping. I was trying to see if it was a regular, like a interference noise. That I'm getting.
Or a drip.
Yeah.
There's more of us here now. Would you like a hand? Can we help? Is there anything we can do? I know one thing, if you don't mind, if you really want us to move this out of the way, could you please tap that for us, just that it will signal to us that you need that out of the way?
Interference.
Should we open the door? That one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to open the door now, just to help you out.
Does that clear the track for you? Come straight through. If you need us to move the box on the floor, could you just touch it for us, just to let us know it is in your way? We don't want to interfere with your work.
Not really cracking.
There isn't actually much. No, there's no way that you can say, oh, it's this.
No.
What is that? I mean, it's not even much traffic.
No.
Not even getting in there.
And the most we heard from outside was the wind earlier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So it's not like anyone's hearing a drip.
No.
There's nothing like that. There's no consistent noise at all from here.
Half 11. Right.
Half 11.